plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And two, take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels. Which means we have to hit the Maglev Tunnel construction site and hijack a Night Corps Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone has showed us a couple of weak points. This valley leads to the site. I doubt they'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup.
And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Construction site's walled in. Are Panzer's gun big enough for that gate?
You bet your ass it is.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you'll need to reach the Circ and get it to do your bidding.
Enter Mitch and Carol.
Get that drill up and running, and the road to the cellars of Arasaka Tower will be wide open. From there, V, Pan Am, and I will get to the laboratory and find a way into Mikoshi.
And while we're drilling in, should we expect anyone to crash our party?
If everything goes as planned, nobody should know where we are or what we plan to do. Feel free to look around more if you want. We still have some time left.
Azıcık da zamanımız varmış. Bakalım. Girişte nerede şeyler var? Kapıdan girdiğimde kamera sistemleri vesaireler.
I think I've seen enough.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks.
Abo, tankla gidiyorsun. Yalla.
Dicey!
28 kilometre bu mu lan? 128 kilometre mi?
Check if all systems are operational.
Check it. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go.
Then let the fun begin.
All systems are offline.
Can we fix it? Right the hell now.
Shit! Something's busted. All the circuitry is dead.
Aa, tankla geldik, koşarak gideceğiz. Yanıyoruz kız.
Get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer.
Can you put it out? Get the fuck out if not.
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here by the Panther. What's the hold up?
Scott, I didn't mean it.
A minute. Fire's under control. Switching to emergency power. A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
Jesus Christ, Bobby! Bobby, do you read? We have to go.
I'm sorry, Mitch. We can't afford to stop. Not now.
Shit.
The Panzer V. It won't hold up much longer. Systems could go down any second. I'd do anything to make it in one piece. Anything. After that, I can improvise.
You can do this, Pan Am. Hang in there.
We need to fight the core host inside. On the road, make it across the bridge.
No more mistakes. Not a one. We're damaged. So much fit.
With this.
Kim kaldı? Oğlum hangisi düşman? Ha, barikatı yıkacağız. Okay. Buradan böyle yukarı çıkmak bize ne olacak? Saçmalığa bak. Köşe dönmek zorundayım. Açılmıyor. Nasıl açacağım? Nasıl açacağım abi? Bir dakika ya. Panzersiz perdesi ne lan? Dur bakayım. Allah Allah. Karın ağrısı. Köprüye giden yolu aç. Hay Allah'ım. Böyle basit şeyleri yapamıyoruz ya. Çok uyuz oluyorum ya. Açıldı işte. Daha ne? Biz de yakında arıyoruz salak. Kapıyı aç. Okey. Oh be, kafam şişmiş.
Steve,
she's dying like I said she would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
Is there anything you can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrapped. You get out. Help our folks.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, all right?
Turn now.
V, watch them, all right?
Copy that.
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the Cirque from there.
Brace yourselves! Let us begin!
I got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're...
firing up the circ, aiming to bore through to...
çıkması lazım. Aldık.
Arasaka Tower, this will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got company. A lot of it, too.
V, help us out here! Fucking Militech is not letting up!
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn
it? We're gonna sweet talk this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it. It's working!
Bear for takeoff!
Watch out! Coming from the right!
What are we doing, Mitch?
Damn it, that's
11%.
It.
11%! Our hands are tied.
That's a mistake you'll regret.
Easy game. Haha, duble gitti. Aa!
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
Oo, 609 hasar ne lan? Oo, çok güzel şeyler düştü lan. Tamam lan.
Throwing more armor at us. Fight
did that?
Saul, Mitch, head back your way.
Good work, but we've got a minor hitch here.
What is it?
Raggedy ass system spat us off. No hard reset didn't help. Pretty much out of options here.
Hot wiring the circ on location. That seems our way. After that display, you can be sure there's a place for you in the Panzer Boy ranks.
Her yer loot dili var ya. Oy.
Teddy are dead, and it's my fault.
Teddy and Bob, they knew the risks, V. Everyone knows. So do I.
And if you'd known how this would turn out,
I'd do it all over again for anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi, someone from the outside.
Alt.
And who is that?
There's a net running queen of Night City. It's her. Or rather, was.
Why? Does she do something else now?
So to speak. Lives elsewhere, too. But she'll help us.
Mm-hmm. And you trust her?
Yeah. She'll help us. Why? Something got you worried?
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust this alt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will work out. They gotta. Come too far for him not to.
This would be it.
How much farther to Arasaka Tower?
Not far. It should be easy to let it from here. Carbiz won't settle itself.
Should be used to this by now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea.
What's the issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all rattled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking
Jesus
the
chance. Christ.
They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason.
Mitch is right. The three of us have still got a decent shot. But without him, they've got none.
You're sure about this?
Saul, we're talking goddamn suicide.
Look out for yourselves.
They'll kill you.
I'll catch you later. Carol, I'm heading your way. Hang in there.
Saul.
You'll owe me a beer after this.
They're gonna...
We can't let all this be for nothing. You two go on up and see what's gotten into her. Once you're mobile, they'll follow. Secure the rear.
V, let's go.
Nasıl merdiven çıkma kız o?
I'm here. Safe and sound.
Be careful. Please.
I can handle myself, man. Likewise for you. Get to Mikoshi in one piece. All right, here we go. Bitch out.
Please, no more cock-ups, please. Looks like the engine overheated and...
Moment of truth. Here it goes.
Oluyor lan.
Pan Am, everything all right? Pan Am, talk to me. No, Pan Am.
I'm here. I'm a bit bruised is all. I've endured worse.
Pan Am, for a sec I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay. Saul.
The tunnel's clear for now.
Any word from Mitch?
Still nothing.
I knew it.
Could be a problem with the comms. Come on, let's finish this.
Ana. Kızın oldu lan. Kızım adam gibi yürü lan. Kıçın başını ayırıyor oynuyor.
What's this?
Seismic dampers. They're designed to protect buildings against earthquakes.
These are still below the basement.
Right. We have to find a way to... Looks like it leads upwards.
Trying to make new tombs. Christ, be careful.
Beni görmüyorlar da sizi mi? Öldürsem mi la bunları? Neyse.
Isn't this place positively saturated with radiation?
Who knows?
Great.
He's having another seizure. B, are you okay? Hey!
I'm sorry. activated.
I can feel it.
All employees
we
are
gotta
to
hurry.
Where they are.
Anyone know where we are?
If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first. V, take care of the sentries. Silently if you can.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's serious?
Sure sounds it. We'll be here till sundown at least.
It always like this around here?
Nah, almost never. That's why I don't like it one bit.
Careful, they don't see us.
Well, that's that.
Hele şıllığa hele. Hele. Hele şıllığa hele. Ne para çıktı, silah çıktı üstünden.
Squad there. Convoy security, maybe.
Okay. Things are a little trickier than I expected. Their systems must have detected vibrations under the building when we drilled through. All units are on alert, which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
There any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay, better hope there's a port for Alt Shard too.
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit.
Code Red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Must be here somewhere.
Mighty impressive. There, I admit.
Hey now. Resistance is futile.
Okay. I'm here. Shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
Well, I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going. Mikoshi.
Your path lies open.
Come on, Pan Am.
Let's end.
oluyor lan?
Saul?
I feel it too. Something's a mess.
It's the hush.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
This is a code black! Code black! Everyone, run!
I'm hit!
Combatants. They didn't have to die.
I think this is it. We made it.
A few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V. At the very end. The other Kaldos always keep their word.
It can't be much further, can it?
We have the room.
Ah, shit!
Do this.
Boş lan! Piç. Ne oldu? Harashi. Ha? Takashi. Tuttu mu Ziki? Gel kız gel. Bir şey demeyeceğim. Peki.
You don't look too strong.
I'll make it.
Nasıl bosmuş lan bu? Kulağıma damlattın vallahi. Vallahi bir daha bu bir de ben zorda oynuyorum ha. Onu söyleyeyim. En zorun bir kolayı.
The access point lies before you. Link to it. Insert yourself.
Aynen ha, nasıl bastı kafasına bok böceği gibi.
Come on. Lean on me.
I can do this.
Yapamayıp şurada ölüyormuşuz. Hadi bakalım. Evet. Ne oluyoruz lan? Format atıyorlar beyne. Schnei. Kırk FPS'ye kadar indi. En düşük ayarlar. Oy oy oy. Ana. Donla kaldık değil mi? Bismillah. Ne oluyoruz lan? Johnny'nin kolyesi mi o? Kim o? Beyin gitti ba.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky. Like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets.
Böyle bir şey olacağını biliyordum zaten.
The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
O ne lan? Johnny. De bana.
It worked. I'm gonna fucking live.
Gotta admit, you cobbled together a good plan.
Been my curse and my nightmare, Johnny. But I do owe you one thing. Day to day, with Silverhand by my side. I learned to kick down barriers. Now, nothing can hold me back. I can feel it.
Is that so? Meaning you've made a decision about us?
Eh? Burada ne var peki? Gidemiyoruz. Peki.
Johnny, not gonna lie. You best prepare your ass for the fucking kick of the century.
Pizandan duyulacak diye.
Sure hope it'll be far away from me. Alt? Alt? You here?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could have used someone like you by his side.
Strong words from a fellow construct stuck in the same Arasaka prison.
Wait, what? Mean to say, I'm an engram.
Uh-huh. Same as me. Got any more jokes?
Evet, benim gibi işte şimdi daha güzel bir olamaz.
You two still plan to obliterate Mikoshi?
Mm-hmm. It's gotta burn.
What about everyone locked away there?
I will free them. Take them with me.
Cut the crap. You'll gobble them up like so many morsels of code. Make them part of you.
As if they could hope for anything better. Come on.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons...
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Absolutely sure. Check again.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body.
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
Everything. All we did. It was pointless.
Boy,
I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
There's really no other way.
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Guess I meant, I don't know, a happier ending for everyone involved.
Here, for folks like us, wrong city, wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Evet, kararlar kararlar.
Oh. If you were me, what would you do?
You should come with me.
What's that mean for me exactly? Am I gonna become like you?
I was a netrunner. I understood how to survive. I cannot speak for you. Beyond the Black Wall, dangers lurk. It is no sanctuary. But it's better to be a free spirit shredded than to wither, trapped in a dying body.
Don't do it, V. You've been running from this all along. It'll change you. You won't be you anymore.
And you?
Already took that first step a while back. I'll have an easier go of it.
Nasıl yapalım ya?
Normal again, Johnny. That's what I want to be. Want to live out whatever time I got left.
Yemek zamanı. O ne lan? Apo! En sevdiğim. Ay ay ay, zahmet oldu anneciğim, eline sağlık. Kapatabilirsin ya, benim şeyim yeterli olur. Ha? Yo. Tamam o zaman. Evet, ne yapıyoruz şimdi? Bedenine dönmek için kuyuya gir. Kalk. Otur.
Goodbye, V. And never stop fighting.
This dam. Remember it well. Our beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
And now you do?
You'll not get any tearful confessions out of me.
Yeah, it wouldn't be tearful. I know you.
What I think of you now matters not at all. Tomorrow we will be elsewhere. We'll start everything anew, you and I. Ask me then.
Can't hardly wait. Get ready, Arizona. Here we come.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
To say. Didn't expect things to end this way.
Do you mean Mikoshi? Uh-huh. Night City. Did you think you would stay forever?
Mm-hmm. A couple of months ago, no way I'd have said I'd leave NC. Would have staked my life on it.
A wager I'd have lost if I'd taken it.
Yet here we are, on the road. Not sure I'd have found the courage without you. Thanks.
Ah, stop. And you'd best say your goodbye to this view. You won't see the city again.
You stay with me if I change my mind. Didn't want to leave.
They're my family, V. I can't abandon them. I wouldn't want to. And I'm glad I won't have to choose. You're coming with us. And then we will see.
Then? Maybe we ought to try not living for thens anymore.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Figure this out, Pan Am. Vic's drug helps a bit now. And once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Good to hear. It really is. Speaking of which, what about our plan?
Everything is set and confirmed. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear, and set off. Yes, the road could be hard, but as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
Radyonun sesi niye çıkmıyor? Alt yazı var. Şey yok. PPK.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Just realized, here I am, clepping from Arasaka again.
Don't you worry. We'll pass right under the bastards' noses.
We better. New beginnings can be rough.
Don't you know it? There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Just realized. Already bringing everything I could possibly miss.
V, you are a sweet talker, aren't you?
But it works, doesn't it? Say. Say it works.
It works. All too well. You're with me now. We will figure out and take care of that piece of shit in your head.
I know.
Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk. Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi.
Şimdi bomba düşürülür ha.
He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses, toughened, made almost fry-proof in Panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm getting close.
Yolculuğu geçemiyoruz mu ya?
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
All right.
Aha. Ay ay ay, Dios míos, hiçbir şey kalmadı lan. Abo, bütün silahlarım gitti ya. Ay 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 ay, hepsi gitti, hepsi gitti, hepsi gitti.
So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right?
Kaydetmeyecek, değil mi?
So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
Tunnel? You never mentioned a tunnel.
You never asked. It wasn't easy to find after all these years. Thankfully, it's still open. Nothing can stop us now.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move, before that storm finds us. We all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was there. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different on Earth. Some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. And you know the tale's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. Might be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns.
I'm ready always.
Then hit it! Home stretch! Full speed ahead!
They've launched the drones!
Carol! Cassidy! Get moving!
I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids! See you on the other side.
The Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Nothing left to say. Start her up. Is yours.
Let's ride. Exactly what you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
Sanki Amerika'dan Meksika'ya göç ediyorlar ha.
It's perfect. All great, Pan Am. We're going home.